came out of the west. Their fortunes for to try. And these three men made a solemn vow. John Barleycorn must die. They've ploughed, they've sown, they've harrowed him in through clods upon his head. And these three men made a solemn vow. John Barleycorn was dead. John sprung up his head, and so amazed them all. They've let him stand till midsummer's day, till he looked both pale and wrong. And little Sir John's grown a long, long beard, and so become a man.
With the scythes so sharp to cut him off at the knee, they've rolled him and tied him by the waist, serving him most barbarously. They've hired men with the sharp pitchforks, pricked him to the heart. And the loader, he has served him worse than that, for he's bound him to the cart. Around and around a field, till they came unto a barn, and there they made a solemn oath on poor John Barleycorn. They've hired men with a cry. Served him worse than that, for he's ground him between two stones.
Mm-hmm.
Without